I need advice. Lawrence and I are back.
Oh, shit, really? Does he know?
Yeah, he knows. But if I'm paying Lawrence, I should maybe stop hanging out with Nathan, right? That's messy.
Yeah, it could be a little messy.
Maybe I'm overthinking it.
Yeah, you could be overthinking it.
Okay, this has been very unhelpful. Thanks.
Whatever, you get what you pay for. Bye.
It off. There you go.
Kelly, this liquor's gotta last all day, so you gotta stop pouring so much.
I'm trying to help you out. You know what they say? The stronger the libation, the bigger the donation.
You know who you are? You the bossiest bitch. You a grown-ass woman like Solange's sis. You gonna take control like Janet or lose control like Missy. The decision is yours. Boss up or be a pussy.
What's taking you so long?
Still get my shit together. Yeah?
Why don't you get your shit together together? That's what I told Leah. We're going to handle her divorce and our prenup at the same time. This is good time management. What?
It's been so hard. Like at the hospital, I felt like I was going to pass out. I told them no one would listen to me. And it turned out I had a blood clot.
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Yes.
Girl, these doctors need to start listening to us. That's how they almost killed Serena.
Ooh, can you Yelp review a maternity ward? Because I'm going to give them 3 stars. 3.
Men these days are hella trifling. Just be thankful you have Lawrence.
I don't know, I'm just stuck in my own head.
Well, what you think therapy is? I'm stuck in my head talking to a stranger. At least you get the option to fuck at the end.
Let's go somewhere tonight. Can you teach me how to hoe?
Bitch, that's rude. And yes.
Go for it, go for it, go! Hoe for it, hoe for it, hoe!
So who initiated the sex?
Him, basically.
Have you all spoken since?
Yeah. No. Oh, look, guess you're still single. Couldn't find another bitch to make your toes tingle. My credit score can't be that bad.
Bad would be a step up. The basic credit tiers are excellent, good, poor, bad. This Eason, it's all the way at the bottom.
Speaking of needing places to stay, Eason, an apartment came through. It's in your budget. It's only got a half bath, but there's a YMCA up the block where you can shower after 6. Bam.
Ooh, that sounds promising.
Y'all, this is the first time that there's nothing in the way of us getting together. So isn't that worth exploring?
No.
Mm-mm. So y'all just gonna Greek chorus on a beach?
Yes. Dumb bitch.
Be out back.
Maybe you should Airbnb your new spot so you can make some extra cash.
Then where would I live? That literally makes no sense.
You know who makes no sense? $4.
You.
Ooh. I have been saving.
Okay.
No, you know I eat out a lot.
Oh, girl. Rite Aid. You buying groceries at Rite Aid?
I buy panties there, too.
Dola talking to old girl about you? They gonna start a podcast about your dick. Fuck out of here, man. Shut it down.
What if I just text Issa and ask her to chill?
Might come across kind of harsh in a text.
All right, how about a Bitmoji of me saying, keep my name out your mouth?
Nah, you don't want to start texting. Old girl can take your shit out of context and send you some titties. All of a sudden, you got a paper trail. And then blow up your whole shit with Condola. Condola come to me because she all sad. I got to put it on and not leave, man.
Man, shut the fuck up.
This is so nice. I used to be like, she wants to do what? Why? Where? How? And for what purpose? And then again, why?
Yeah, I was there.
Oh, but girl, you made this happen. I mean, this is awesome.
I'm just glad you always believed in me.
Yes! I got a thumbs up from the partner. A bitch is officially free to turn up! Mm. See, when you work hard, you play hard.
Mm, that's right, that's that 80-40 ratio right there. It's overlap. I know, man.
Kelly, I gotta do something. I told Daniel I'd only be staying there a few weeks, and I don't want to take advantage of that.
Don't look a gift horse in a dick.
That's not a thing.
It is. My grandmother said it to me.
Well, listen, I'm just glad you finally getting your own place.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie. Staying at Daniel's is kind of nice.
What's so nice about sleeping on the couch?
So you figured out how to pay him after all?
That ass.
No.
What's the latest on Asia Bay, by the way? It's
been almost a month and I'm just not feeling close to him. It's weird. It's all good sex and witty banter, but...
Hold up. He digs you down, makes you laugh, and he don't work at the airport. What's the problem? Because I don't hear it.
Who wants to sit around and listen to a grown man talking about his feelings? You know what I want? I want me a mind with a big dick. I'll be happy as hell. I'll find a circus.
Derek, put on your cape. Put your...
Look, girl. Don't help her. She got to learn.
She gonna have to learn. That's the first step of motherhood. Okay. She's pregnant with a baby. I'm pregnant with ideas. Y'all ain't help me up.
Your ideas are trash, Kelly.